Heyo, my name is Minishadow, and welcome to my Tornado Valley AFK build. This build uses the Overdrive rune, as well as Entangling Roots. Alright, we'll start off by placing 6 PDSs, starting with this little circle here. This is where I like to build my first one. So we'll place 6 in a nice, neat little stack. Alright, at the end of it here, we're going to place an Ensnare and an Electric Aura. Throw a Buff Beam off to the side. This Buff Beam is strictly for the Electric Aura. And then at the base of this stack as well, we're going to place another Buff Beam. Make sure that it's not touching, as you can see here it is, either of these PDSs. So I need to replace this one. And there we go, it's not touching this time. We're going to put our Entangling Roots on top of it. And then give each PDS their own Buff Beam. I like placing mine like this. It looks nice and neat, and it's the easiest way I've found to give each of them their own. Alright, we're going to finish it up with wrapping it up with some Reflex. Keep it nice and clean and even. I'm going to finish leveling up everything here so we can showcase the build at the end. That is not a neat Reflex. Finish maxing everything out. Alright, and this time we're going to hop on over to the Summoner using a Striking Gemstone and a Speedy. You can use a Mist of Mine over a Speedy if you'd like, but I'm using that. Going to hop over to our Overlord mode and press G. Going to activate my auto ability script. The script can be found in the description below in my Discord. Yeah, with being in the Overlord mode, the Dark Elf Warriors cannot target us, so they'll just walk down the lane. With our Striking Gemstone, we are extending the range of our auras to all of the lanes. And with our Flash buff, we are also buffing our towers. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll show my stats here at the end of the video, but other than that, I will see you guys in the next one. Take care.